What's up, guys? So for the plank alternating leg lift, we're going to be in a standard plank position, pushing the ground away, core is tight, glutes are tight, quads are tight, and then we're just going to alternate lifting each leg. So go ahead. It's going to be a real short range of motion. Notice her spine is not really moving here, so go ahead and do a couple bad reps for you. If she goes too high, you see her spine start to curve right here. That's going to put a lot of stress right there. We don't want that, so go ahead and shorten the range up again. Good. So you just want nice short range of motion. Try to keep this nice and neutral, keep the core tight and engaged.